Bordecamp. Good play with the Frenchman. Bordecamp's cross. Oh, splendid diving header! And an absolutely superb goal by Liam Coyle. Brilliantly finished by the Derry City centre forward. No chance, Alan O'Neill. And Liam Coyle gets his second goal in a week. Lovely play by Bordecamp to set this up. Kicking out Coyle, diving full length to propel it high above Alan O'Neill. And Derry City are very much in business. Never losers at the RDS. Not since 1987 have they lost against Shamrock Rovers in Dublin. What about this?